arm and dies. He's just a child. She smiled at me before I killed her. Don't save me.
The war in Iraq has left my country a dusty wasteland of bombshells. Militants have raped my land. I can find it in my heart to forgive them. As my father once said, forgiving others is hard, forgiving yourself, well, that takes a miracle.
Told you already 3 times, take the vol-au-vents out of the freezer. Well, no, they've got to be defrosting.
Kennedy did kill Marilyn Monroe. That's why I had to destroy it.
Did you have to piss on his book too?
Yeah, and at the time it seemed appropriate.
Churchill? What was wrong with Churchill?
I'm sick and tired of everybody saying he was a hero. He was not above sin. He condones terror bombing in World War II. In my mind, that makes him no better than Hitler.
Yes, I'm aware there's no purity in power, but there's no forgiveness in judgment.
Cal, do you really think you're Jesus?
I know I am.
You don't look anything like him.
To my resurrection, I got a facelift.
Judgment is a bastard. Do hear voices?
I know you do.
Okay. Let's say you're Jesus. Can you sort me a miracle?
Yes.
Leave him. He's always doing that.
I know how you feel, Devon. Freedom is a right, even among animals.
I don't care about freedom. I do want a small miracle. It'll never happen, you stupid, stupid maggot. No, I love a child killer.
No one will ever love me!
You are loved, Devon. I love you.
I don't want the love of a faggot. I want the love of a woman.
No offense. I love you like a brother. You know I do. I piss on your things. That's brotherly love.
Is that what you call it?
Yeah. Hey, Jesus. What are you doing?
Multifaceted male, with good sense of humour, looking for kind, loving woman. That's the Adam placing the time out for you.
Picture would have been nice. Don't want to end up with a complete nutter.
I didn't say you could post that.
It's too late now.
I wish you hadn't sent that letter. Hope's a dangerous thing for a desperate man. No one's gonna write back.
I know she'll write. I pray to the angel of love and forgiveness. She will write. She always does.
Why your father? Where is he?
He is here. He died with me the very same day, in the very same place.
Please. I want to meet your father. But I don't want to remember.
There's always darkness before light. There's nothing to fear.
In heaven, then he made it to paradise. He should be happy.
Yes, but what good is it being in paradise if your heart is in hell? Like you, he cannot forgive himself for what he has done.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to kill. Then what am I here for?
To help my father.
How can I help him?
Follow your heart. You have to forgive yourself before you can give your heart to another.
How can that help your father? Cal, this is my bed.
Fear not, my son, for I am Jesus, and this be your miracle.
Cal, your feet stink.
Do you want me to open it?
What is it?
Your miracle. She is written.
Read it to me then.
You are formally invited to a game of hide and seek. Lydia, box 109.
I like hide and seek. Maybe I'll like her enough to be friends with her. Maybe I'll like her so much I'll piss on her things.